Previously on Job Guys.
You the babysitter?
I was supposed to have the garage clean like a week ago, and my dad's gonna literally like slit my throat if he can't fit his boat inside, so there's somebody already over there, right?
I need to beat my boyfriend up.
Hey, Dirt! You were the best receptionist ever. He was huge, and he was armed, and we killed them all, and we took all of their shit!
Hide everything.
I'll be out of your hair soon enough, just as soon as you all realize exactly how much trouble you're in. Relax. I'm part of the team now. Any of you need anything, you just let me know. Yeah.
An ambulance.
Oh God, pull over.
You okay?
Oh, I'm a box of fluffy ducks. How are you?
Let's make it all out. Oh, hey.
Who's that?
A satisfied customer.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have any gum, would you?
No.
Any chance?
All right, let's get out of here. May this be a lesson to you.
You said hide everything.
Yeah, I didn't mean in your body, especially when we're talking about coke, meth, pills, and God knows what else.
Next time, clarify.
Are you gonna puke again? I kinda like this upholstery.
No. I'm good. Where are we heading?
We're gonna go see an accountant.
An accountant?
Yeah, Frank recommended we be more careful with our money. Now that we have some.
Can't we just kill Frank?
Nah, we can't kill a police officer. If I really want to. Look, he got you an ambulance, didn't he?
Yeah? I don't remember.
Just don't puke again. Let me handle it. You need to hydrate.
Oh, that's a good idea. You want me to drive?
Nah.
I hope Herman's okay. I hope Herman has health insurance. Man, if anyone needs health insurance, it's that guy. Wait, do I have health insurance? Whose dog is this?
Gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. My name is Marvin. My name is Marvin. Wonderful. Thank you for being here. So let's get started. How exactly would you describe your business?
Private personal enforcement.
Oh, and what is that exactly?
Oh, well, most recently we killed a couple of drug dealers.
Right, but originally we were only hired to beat one of them up.
I see. Let's just classify this under goods and services. Let's see here. And what might be some of your business expenses?
Guns?
Nunchucks.
Ooh, brass knuckles.
Can we ride up here?
Let's go with miscellaneous. Okay, let's talk revenue.
Can we be classified as a non-profit?
Well, are you a charity?
What would that mean?
That would mean that you beat up and kill people for free.
Oh, no. No, absolutely not.
Okay, then no.
What about if we started our own religion? We wouldn't have to pay taxes then, right?
This is going to be a very long afternoon.
That guy kind of sucked.
Yeah. You trust him?
His name is Mr. Wonderful, isn't it?
I think that's his real name.
I don't know. That sounds made up.
Fuck.
This fucking guy.
Never wanted to get my hands around a dick so bad in all my life.
What?
You know what I mean.
Let's get this over with.
So, how did it go?
He wouldn't let us become a religion.
How dare he? You know, I feel my soul being saved just by having this conversation. Did he give you another place to put our money aside from under your mattresses?
Yep.
Mission accomplished.
What are you doing here, Frank? We already gave you your percentage.
I just came to check up on my favorite job guys.
We're your only job guys.
That's not exactly accurate.
What?
Yeah, that's kind of what I came here to talk to you fellas about. Andre's compatriots hired a two-person crew to find out what happened to him. They do the same type of work that you gents do. But I warn you, they're competitive.
Taking a percentage from them too?
I'm a businessman. I like you fellas better though. You amuse me. So be careful, huh?
You tell them to be careful.
I don't have to.
They're always careful.
That's a dead brick walking.
Fuck that guy.
We might need to implement some additional security measures.
Come on! This is all the security measure we need.
Yeah, a lot of good that did you at Andre's house.
Why you gotta bring that up?
I'm just saying, there's nothing that's gonna happen that we're not prepared for.
Well, hello, hello. I've been waiting to meet your acquaintance. I'm Sage, and this is my partner, Vulture, and we're the cleaning crew. And you're out of business.